and it makes a fiery ring. Bound by wild desire, I fell into a ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. Fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. The taste of love is sweet when hearts like ours meet. I fell for you like a child. Oh, but the fire went wild. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire.
This hammer is not meant to be thrown, Halfdan. Remember that next time.
My father, Ragnar, he gifted this to me. Took it off a Finnish chief. Still warm with blood when he handed it to me. I had 14 winters.
Ragnar Lothbrok was a great king.
A Finnish arrow killed my mother. A shield maiden she was. As fierce as a wolf swallowing the sun. My father swore to kill the men who took her from us. And he did. 14 against 1. But that was years ago in the east. And this is the west, where my father lies dead. A pile of bones in a pit of snakes.
And here we are, still telling stories of his life and deeds.
You did what had to be done. Beyonton, my boy! Come here, boy!
A dog always forgives, but he needs you home. All of Northumbria does.
Do a last thing for me. Light the beacon for all to see, and let it burn.
But I'm scared of living too fast, too slow. Regret, remorse, hold on. No, no, I gotta go. There's no starting over, no new beginnings. Time raises on. Just gotta keep on keeping on. Gotta keep on going, looking straight out on the road. Can't worry about what's behind you, what's coming for you further up the road. Try not to hold on to what is gone. I try to do right what is wrong. I try to keep on keeping on. Yeah, I just keep on keeping on. I hear a voice call, calling out for me. These shackles I made in an attempt to be free. Thank you.
Do I trust my own eyes? Is that truly who I see?
Tryggvi, you old hound, how are you?
Eivor, a friend of old is a good omen.
Look at this. Your chin grass might be mistaken for hedges now.
But a healthy Jarl beard it is not.
And what of Vili? I was happy to get his message.
I stand in Vili's place today. He and his father have gone to Ulkathorpe to stave off an invasion of Picts. We've laid a long siege, and Hemingr Jarl looks to finish the job.
I would have come with warriors at my back if I knew Vili was at war.
In spite of these war cries, you should know that Vili's father is more frail than last you saw him.
How could that be? Hemingr Jarl is an ox.
So he is. And he'll be pleased a skull with the moon in his jaws at the sight of you. Come. The swiftest path is by river, but these waters are hostile to Norsemen. You bring good luck with you. We could guide the sail steeds downstream.
I'm ready for whatever danger awaits. Prepare your convoy, and we'll be off.
Our Jarl has waited long enough. We follow the Wolfkist to the encampment.
The Picts cower. Must Freya's kiss. You came. Welcome.
Your son sent for me, Hemingr Jarl. One of the happier messages I've had in England.
I wish I could expand on this happiness with good news. But we are in the center of a storm. And yet, my old heart sings great songs at the sight of you. You look good, Eivor. Strong. Healthy.
I hope these stories are bigger than the truth.
Of course, of course. You know how rumors grow. A fish the size of a hand at catching is the size of a man the next morning.
Movement on the walls!
We must end this soon, before the weather changes.
The whole of my clan would be here if you called them.
No need. These men are flies for swatting. Even now, Tryggvi rides for Stoneybar, should any Pict escape. It will all be ended by this time tomorrow. You have known me as your Jarl for an age. And I have known and loved you all since you were babes. An easy burden to bear.
Let's hope you fight better than you age, old friend.
You're not slurring, Vili. Have you mislaid your ale?
Today, you do not fight for me. Not for each other. Today, you fight for your children. Fight so that they may grow. So they may be good and just as you are. For them, today, we take back Ulkathorpe.
Tryggvi and Eivor have brought us arrows and oil to bring firelight to the Picts. To feed their traps. The first to signal from the top of that tower, their war chief's weapon in hand, drinks my mead for the month.
Thor's beard. It's good to see you, Vili.
Oh, is it? Or have you come to snatch glory from my calloused hands?
You can have your glory, Vili. I'm here to support you and your father.
Such humility. Where is the Eivor I once knew?
For old times, then.
And new alike.
Fight, Hemingr sons. Bring victory today. For tomorrow, we feast!
I must be careful now.
Vili and the Wolfkist fight by your sides again!
Damn it all! Be at that sinner!
Bossort!
No! Not fast!
The chief will make a stand in the tower.
Ikfeshu!
Injured.
No, stop, I'm fine. There is more blood here than injury.
Pride cannot heal you, Heminger. Only care and bandages.
My clan fought well, did they not? You saw it, the heart in these people, how they rallied behind their Jarl.
You have that effect on men, they trust you.
And they love my son all the more. But he lacks the trust of our Thanes. And I am running out of time to persuade them.
You are sick.
And you accept it. Unlike my son, he thinks me immortal because he must. He does not want what I have to give him.
Was it Vili who summoned me, or you, Heminger?
I thought you would come faster if it was Vili's name you heard first. I need your wisdom, Mefor. Your discretion.
You have it, of course.
There will be a thing soon, in which the nobles must name a new Jarl. And I am torn. I would have my son follow in my steps, but he is reluctant. He follows his warrior's heart. Others will name Tryggvi, a fine man with a mind for leadership. But his lineage is tattered, and he is less bold.
I have known Vili since we were small.
Is sharp. Let that guide your thinking in the days to come. Vili departs for Kinder Downfall soon. Ride with him and talk like old friends made new.
If I see any Valkyries lurking nearby, I will send them away.
I can fight them off a while longer.
That tower there, it recalls the broken wall in Norway on the road to my uncle's. Remember?
I do. I remember the bite of that winter's chill as we sheltered from the wind for hours. It was you who got us stuck there.
Searching for the chickens you let loose before the Yule feast, I'll have you remember.
It's good to ride with you again, Arshtek.
I told you, that was meant to be a dragon's tail.
It was a woody little twig in my eyes. No dragon's tail.
Must I remind you of your own disrobed adventures in the pre-dawn streets of Stavanger? Eivor the Pantless, a head soaked with mead, and many pockets full of vomit.
A dragon's tail it was, then.
Are you sure you want my father's mead? Not afraid you might wake up tomorrow, naked, face down in a hog's pen?
Is that what you call your house?
Eivor!
What happened?
I came too late to stop this. The Picts set fires and ran. They mean to spite us. There are more people trapped within. Free them, Eivor.
Tend the wounded. We'll get them out.
Oh, thank you, Vili. Thank you. I draw breath because of you.
I thought I might have to rescue you, Vili.
Had I died, it would have been my time. My fate is already spun.
I'm sorry, but you cannot endanger yourselves like this, lords. You have people to lead, a future to consider.
The old man has wisdom, Vili. You have the full weight of this clan on your back.
My father carries that weight. I do the fighting and feasting, and I am expert at both. It is good to have you watching my back again, Eivor.
You see what I deal with, Eivor? The mind of a troll in the body of an Aesir.
Still the same Arshtek as when we were children.
I'll never change.
This is hardly the time for lightness, you two. We have many injured to comfort.
Well, that is your domain, Trigvi. I don't wish to be seen as a savior and healer all in one afternoon. The waters at Kinder Dunfall will soothe my wounds. If my father needs me, I'll be there.
Vili, stop!
Eivor, wait a moment. Heminga Jarl has confided in you about his health.
He has. He said Vili wasn't taking it well.
Vili lives in another world entirely right now. He is cracked inside, and will not face the full truth laid before him.
And how are you? Have you braced yourself for what is to come?
I have made my peace with the future, yes.
Worry yourself with the wounded here. I will talk to Vili myself. These skirmishes with the Picts that worn you down.
Not at all. The more scars, the better the boast. Have a look at my father, a battle-worn veteran carved up like a goat on a spit.
Not a metaphor I would use just now. Not in his state.
These waters are magnificent, no? They comfort and heal. They are Freyr's gift to man.
Vili, you need to face it. Your father is dying. When he departs for the Corpse Hall, you will take his place, as expected.
The novelty of this soggy north has worn on me, Eivor. Too warm for winter living, too cold for summer. I've heard Mercia is more temperate. Dense forests, bright colors, thriving streams. Is that how it is in your settlement?
You defy a long tradition, Vili. The son takes after his father. That is the way of things.
Eivor.
I have my own reasons to see you made Jarl. The Raven Clan wants friends in England. And you are among my very best.
You do not need me in that seat to secure an alliance. You and Sigurd are beloved here.
Your father is dying, Vili. Now is the time to get your house in order.
It is not my house. It is the clan's house, and the clan will decide what happens next.
You have a chance to end on good terms with your father. I wasn't afforded the same luxury. Don't squander it.
Vili! Vili! Come forth!
Another attack?
It's your father! He hasn't got long! Come to the longhouse!
To see you both together again like this. It recalls days long past. Makes me feel young again.
Hold on to that feeling, and take it with you to the Hall of the Slain.
You have become a great warrior, Eivor. A warrior and a leader. Worth song and verse.
I had many good teachers, Hemingway Jarl. You chief among them.
I beg of you now. Do not let my lessons die. Pass them on.
The seer is on her way, father. She has remedies for you. Cures and charms.
I held you here, really. In one proud hand when you were fresh from your mother's womb. I watched you grow. A dirty-haired boy, swinging sticks and running through the mud, dreaming of glory. I am proud of what you have become, son. And I am proud. Proud of what you will become. No matter,
father. Vili. We must prepare for the funeral.
I'll send for my clan. You call on the nobles of this shire. The nobles have begun to arrive. Trukvi needs our help to see this through. We will be at the funeral pyre, overlooking the village.
Drengur.
Suniva, thank you for coming.
The sight of old friends lets my heart rest easy.
We came as soon as we heard, bearing gifts for Hemingur Jarl.
The celebration will last many days. How soon till we begin?
The pyre's construction is underway, and all of our guests are lodged and welcomed. We could begin shortly.
Good. You handled this well, Trukvi.
I pledged my life's oath to Hemingur Jarl. There is nothing I would not do for him. The Althing must be held when the week is out and the funeral is done. The nobles of this shire will name Vili the Jarl of our clan. This assumes they will be sober after a week of drinking and weeping.
It will be a grand funeral. Father will have a clear view of his lands from here. The flames will burn bright and tall for all the shire to see. You've done well, Tryggve.
This was his favorite spot in the shire. I suppose we should get started. Our guests need looking after.
I will look for you later, to save you from them once the mead has really soaked in.
You are a true gift, Eivor. Thank you.
Tryggve is Hemthorpe's rock. With him around, the city can keep its peace.
He is a good man.
I must be away for a short time, Eivor. I want to retrieve something for my father. A gift.
When did you have the time to make a funeral gift?
It was something I had hoped to give him in life. You must see it to believe it.
I brought a gift from the Raven Clan. I stored it at the watchtower on the far side of Hemthorpe.
Very kind, thank you. I should like to see it.
I should look over the gift first. It must be worthy of Heminga Jarl.
There's a heaviness to your look, Eivor. What troubles you?
Heminga desired my counsel before he died. Wanted my opinion on the future of this clan's leadership.
That would be Vili, would it not?
If tradition held, yes.
Tryggvi has tasked me to help the Volva with the sacrifices. Could we speak with her to ease your thoughts?
It's a good idea, but let me go alone. Heminga Jarl, is it truly you?
Of spirit, not of flesh.
Why have you not reached Odin's Hall?
I will in time. As the flames of my pyre burn, I will ride the path of wood smoke to the All-Father's Hall of Champions.
I am grateful to see you once more, Jarl. I struggle with the task you set before me. To choose your heir is not an easy thing. One man is beloved, but does not want the task. The other man is fit for the task, but is not favored.
I could not give you any more counsel in life, Eivor. So too in death, am I rendered silent.
Forget wise counsel and rational arguments. What does your heart tell you?
My heart is stopped. It says nothing.
This should not be my decision, Heminga. The choice was always yours to make. You were their chief.
As Sigurd is your chief. But that does not quench your appetite for glory, as you covet his place upon the high seat of your clan.
I do not seek to replace Sigurd. Fate weaved our futures long ago. We are only following its pattern.
Yet you see it coming. You welcome it.
Shall I renounce my fate, then? Abandon the path to glory I walk?
No. I want you to die in defense of it.
You left me too soon, Heminga Jarl! Your shire's fate is uncertain!
I trusted you to make the right decision.
You pushed me, Heminga. I never intended this.
Have no regrets, Eivor. You have given me the great battle death I sought in life.
You old fox! Was that the point of riling me up?
Ah, the All-Father. He comes to welcome me to his hall, and I must follow. The choice you make will be the right one.
And here, from the Raven Clan.
An impressive shield.
It is good, but it needs a touch of grandeur. Something personal for your father. A setul, I think. A mark to adorn the front. We need an artisan. Is there one in the village?
I know a man. A master craftsman in exile. He lives in a cave northeast of Hemsop. I would take you there myself, but I have Isbjorn to retrieve.
Isbjorn? Your father's spear? Did he not wield it at Ulkerthorpe?
He lost it some winters back on a bear hunt. He hit the beast hard, but the spear stuck and the bear fled into the forest.
And after all these winters, you hope to find it again and present it to the pyre. The odds are narrow, to say the least.
Fret not, friend. I have a nose for these things. Seek out the exile. He'll see to your shield. Murdering heathen!
This must be the cave Billy mentioned. Who would live here? You are a difficult man to find. Heminger Jarl is dead. I was told you are a master craftsman. I seek an etching on the shield to celebrate the life and death of Heminger Jarl.
The stones. Heminger Jarl possessed a steady hand and steady heart. Do you possess the same? How will you remember him?
By his determination to keep his clan safe and his people celebrated.
The mark of Vegvisir. Sights never lost. I will begin.
How did you come to be here?
Fate. I was given a death sentence. Unfairly, I felt. But a man was killed. Heminger Jarl desired for me to live. The villagers did not. My sight and exile. That was our compromise.
Thank you for this.
His son will take his place?
That is for Vili to decide.
Vili has no say. Fate has already decided.
Did you consult the Volva? And were your questions answered?
Some questions were answered. Others, I must answer myself. Do you think there's a place for Vili in our settlement? He expressed a desire to live and work with us.
Will he not be Jarl of this Shire before the day's end?
That remains to be seen. Some are more eager to see Tryggvi in the high seat.
Eivor, Tryggvi has no intention to lead. He feels duty-bound to follow his master into death.
Absolutely not. My father would never allow such foolishness. How else can I honor my Jarl? Old as I am. This is no country for me. The future is yours, Vili.
The flames of this pyre will burn for my father. You must live. I forbid you to follow him into death. I will not let you sacrifice yourself.
Do you forbid me as a friend, Vili? Or as our new Jarl?
As a man who would see you come to your senses.
Vili. Tryggvi. Each man wears one of Heminga's boots, with both men unwilling to seize the other.
Does the world need such useless, dithering men? Why not stake a claim yourself? Take this Shire of your own.
It is not my place.
Your place is anywhere you lay your head, any hill you summit, any silver you take for your own. Do not limit yourself to niceties.
Nottinghamshire deserves a leader to admire, a man the people can trust. Most love Vili, and he loves them, but he lacks the will to be leader. He could learn, but does he wish to? And Tryggvi, sturdy and wise and loyal to the legacy Heminga Jarl left behind, almost to a fault, but he is old, and his thrill for living has fled him. Hardly inspiring.
You cannot! I will not allow it!
I am not asking for your permission. Only your forgiveness.
Gods, Eivor! Put a stop to this fool's death wish!
This is no small decision, Tryggvi. And not without great cost. The Shire will be diminished without you.
But I have nobody left. My life's purpose lies dead upon that pyre.
That is not so! When people look to my father for guidance, who did they see him turn to for counsel?
Heminga Jarl was my rock. Yes, I gave him counsel, but he made the hard choices.
If Heminga were here, would he not urge you to wield this wisdom for the betterment of all? Was your vow to serve Heminga Jarl unto death, or to serve his legacy in life?
I will stay. You have wisdom, Eivor. More than I could have guessed.
Remember the island north of Stavanger?
I do. Kjartve the Cruel trained his berserkers there.
Great lumbering fools, foaming at the mouth. We taunted them from the treetops.
And the drunk one, remember? Naked as the morning, froze his cock off trying to find us.
Then fell to humping a snowdrift.
Were you glad to hear from me?
I did wonder what trouble you'd been up to. But I smiled at hearing your name. And I wondered if you had taken after your father. If you were now leading your clan.
Well, you have your answer. I had sooner take after a troll and leave this clan in your hands.
That I will not do.
When my father was named Jarl, he had no one to help him, and still he triumphed. But I am not my father. I simply want to roam. Do you think Sleipnir would be content bound to a stable, no matter how glorious it may be? Hey! What is that for?
You have friends, Vili. And what about Tryggvi? And me? And your clan?
Of course. I know that.
You can't roam forever. Keep that in mind. You are surrounded by those who love you. And that will not change. Unless you push it all away.
You speak a truth. I understand.
Troll-faced Arstek.
A chicken draugr. Is such a thing possible? For that does not seem possible.
Voda, too. A warder infused with fire. I do not lie. Your father's death aside, Vili, this has been good. Fun, even.
Do you ever wonder what might have happened if we had not been separated by the North Sea so early in our lives? What adventures we would have had. The raids, the battles, the glory.
No, I never dwell on our past that way. I find it slows me down to crawl. And I'm not made for crawling. I think I'll turn in. Long day ahead. Are you going?
With so much on my mind, I haven't slept a wink. The funeral, the thanes. I should get back.
I understand. I'll see you there. In council, you are the wisest. At the hearth, the kindest. In battle, the bravest. May the sign of Vekivisir, the rune of the way, guide you to the Hall of Many Doors.
Stand at my side.
Speak from your heart. Emina-san.
Today we mourn the passing of Heminger Jarl of Snottinghamshire. My father. Our father. He was a towering force. A strength to fear and admire. Now gone. Yet together we are the example of his greatness. I see him in each of you. His love for battle, but also peace. For wisdom, sorrow, and joy. His generosity. His spirit. In you, I see his life. And his love of drink. Gods, did he love drink! We are these things. Because he was these things. Father, we shall be to our children what you were to us. And when they are ready, we will meet you again. Give him a fine farewell.
Sunniva, ride to Hemthorpe and prepare the longhouse for the Althing. The next Jarl will soon take his seat.
Eivor!
You look uneasy.
Burdened by grief. Drowning in mead. And paralyzed by a sword. I stand between that man and Hjaldum.
You stand side by side, Vili. And one of you must step forward.
My father placed us side by side, because he trusted your vision.
I see before me a man full of passion, vigor, and a love for his people. I see a Jarl. Your burden will get easier to bear. Take your father's seat and make it your own.
I will.
Good. Now let them know, Arstik.
People of Hemthorpe, of Ulkethorpe, of Snottingham. Today I pledge myself, as my father was, I shall be your Jarl. Heminger was a hero, not for who he was, but for the people he led. With Tryggvi by my side, with all of you, we will have glory.
You have already learned that people prefer shorter speeches to long ones, Vili Jarl.
It will take time to wear that title with comfort. My father never swore a formal oath with your clan. There was no need, for you are family. Let it be known, the Hemingers and Clan Raven are true sworn friends from this day forward. Do you accept?
Aye.
Well?
Be fair, be just, and call upon us often. Arstik.
Love is a burning thing, and it makes a fiery ring. Bound by wild desire, I fell into a ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire.